This morning, let's welcome Triad.
Let's hear it again for the young ladies from Triad.